Hey guys, welcome to Fame Insider. It looks like Papa Joy will finally be doing the right thing, and in that, we are referring to him making Mama Joy his rightfully wedded wife. Now, after Mama Joy was scrapped as a super fan by the GNU, a lot of people expected that she wouldn't be attending the Olympics that were held in Paris. But we saw Mama Joy travel to Paris in business class. In fact, and she was on some luxury shopping sprees, traveling in a cabriolet, and life was all good. Now, it is said that all of that was courtesy of Papa Joy, which is a nickname that was given to her French boyfriend. And fans were, of course, excited when they saw Mama Joy hanging out with Papa Joy's family members. And many people were speculating if he had already made her his Makoti, and others were like, Haibo Kanjani, when he hasn't even paid Lobola. A lot of people were out calling for Papa Joy to do the right thing and pay the dowry to Mama Joy's family. Well, after the text that we saw shared by Mama Joy on X, it looks like that will be happening soon. Now, Mama Joy excitingly posted on X and said, Papa Joy is coming to South Africa. Finally, Papa Joy is inside an Air France flight. I can't wait to welcome him at OR Tambo. Guys, you've been waiting for Papa Joy to do the right thing. Now is the time. Watch the space. Now, of course, this caused a lot of buzz on social media, as we have seen how a lot of people are really in support of Mama Joy's relationship. And they are excited, man, to see that these two are finally taking the relationship to the next level.